We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
A shot.
Konstantin.
Better off throwing rocks.
Got to use the Greek fireballs. It's the only way.
We have to reset the counterweight. We'll be ready soon. We're ready to fire. Firing! The helicopter is too fast. We'll never be able to hit him.
Wait! I have an idea. If I shoot the fireball when it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us a signal. We'll be ready.
Now!
All right, here goes!
I'm gonna face to you, coward!
Send in a squad, now! I want her dead!
Thank you.
Fight me! Don't hide in the shadows. I've got you. No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Souls. You know, you're stronger than your father ever. Look here! Now, Lara. You have no weapons, no allies, no hope. This place will become your tomb. I can see. No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Souls. It was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this for her.
Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No. You're lying.
He begged for his life. Come on, do it!
Burn it out. Trinity has wrought death
and that's all I'll ever bring. Give this up.
I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go when you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think you would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
as I walk through frozen sands, through the flames of burning lands. My feet are torn, they're torn to strands. I will not.
Anna, you said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?